fouled. Bouchier goes. Perfect start to the final over from New Zealand. Danny Wyatt's face says it all, as does Amy Satterthwaite. New batter will be on strike. Bouchier has to depart. Runs required remains the same.
Just looking to bludgeon it into the leg side. Maya Bouchier decided to go with Amy Satterthwaite. Pace off and say to the new batters, right, you put the pace on, you generate the power. That's the end of Bouchier. Just the one for her. And then now needs 7 off 5 balls.
Well, 137 for 4. Catherine Brunt doing well to try and suppress a smile. Seemed to me that Satterthwaite was a brave call. Gamble. Sophie Devine could have gone to Jensen, could have gone to Hannah Rowe. Another dot ball. Penny, for your thoughts. 7 from 4, 6 for a super over. Scampered single. So Brunt off strike. The job is now Sophia Dunkley's, has had an outstanding summer. Forced away into the England Test side, one day international performances against India. Fabulous 100 tournament. And she win this series for England. 6 from 3. That hand might have actually done England a favour. Amy Satterthwaite took the sting out of the ball. Might have taken the pace off, which allowed Brunt to come back for that second.
Yeah, brilliant hustle from Brunt, similar to what we saw from Dunkley earlier. As soon as the ball was struck, Brunt was away. She was always coming back for two. The equation now 4 from 2 for England.
3 for that super over. It's a gift. It's gone into space. Has it got the distance? It has! Dunkley! Her reputation grows. Every time she comes to the crease, things seem to happen. And she wins the T20 International Series for England. A gift of a delivery. It had to be dispatched, and she stepped up. 4 wickets the margin, 1 ball remaining.
Just excellent from Sophia Dunkley. That was a massive pressured situation. New Zealand did really well, actually, to get themselves back in to the game. England were cruising at one point, and it swung just as we were making our way through the last 4 and 5 overs. Sophie Devine would just be having a few words to her team there.
3 for 25, and then Devine. The despairing dive of Jensen. And what it means. Who writes Sophia Dunkley's scripts?
Yeah, great scenes in with the old pro CAFO, Kathy B, as Heather Knight said, at the toss, back into the side today. Just to try and help the youngster, Sophia Dunkley, but we know now she doesn't need it. She handles pressure as well as anyone.